Hey, buddy. What you doing?
Just working on a project.
Oh, okay. Well, I don't want to bother you, so I'll let you keep working. So, do you want to chat?
Not really.
Oh, I know. Let's play a game. First, I'll think of a color, and then you have to sing a song that corresponds to how that color makes you feel. And then I judge your song decision, and if I deem it correct, then it's your turn. Sounds like a lot of fun, right?
Go away.
Oh, come on, buddy. You don't know if you'll like it unless you try it.
Will you go away if I try?
I promise to leave you alone if you absolutely hate it and don't get a single ounce of joy from it.
Fine.
Yay! I knew you would want to play. Okay, so let me pick the color I'm thinking of first. And when I say go, you sing whatever song you think matches that color. Okay, I'm ready.
Now I will tell you what I've done for you. 50,000 tears I've cried.
Wow, that's correct. I was thinking of black. You're really good at this game.
Yeah, I hate it. Now leave.
Oh, buddy, there's no way you could hate it since you're so good at it. Come on, it's my turn now. Just think of a color and I'll sing a song that relates to that color.
Go away!
Okay, buddy, we'll play again later. I should really let you finish your work. Bye!
Oh, finally, some peace and quiet.
Ooh, what you doing there, home skillet?
I'm recording. Okay. Oh! Okay. Okay, hold on. All right, ready?
You would love that game, wouldn't you? That's why I made it up. Because you would do something like that. That's why he freaks out, because the only thing worse than ENFJ appears after he'd finally gotten rid of ENFJ. ENFP.
Okay, but like, why do I actually say home skillet all the time? Is this an ENFP thing? Are we trademarking this?